On this vote, the yeas are 88, the nays are 9. Under the previous order requiring 60 votes for the passage of this bill, the bill is passed.